advised, Mayday has eyes on an MI-24 to which you looks from our position. Unfortunately, we don't have any anti-air missiles. There's nothing that I can do about it.
Well, guess we're gonna die.
They've got cannons.
Does Mayday not have cannons?
We have guns, of course, but... Actually, I'm not fucking sure.
Yes, do we? I'm just waiting until a fucking rocket comes down from the sky. It says it kills all of us in one shot.
If I hit a missile, I'm jumping out.
I can drift our vent, so we should be fine, hopefully.
Yes, I'll drift the missile.
It's to the right. Let's be real quick about this, shall we?
Oh, I see the thermals, yeah. It's been lased.
Oh, there's another one. That's the
Apache on the right. That's chasing the hind. Works for me.
That's amazing, honestly.
Oh, yeah.
MI-24 is neutralized.
Very
see,
nice.
Nothing to worry about.
Told you.
Why did they chicken out in the first place?
That's not infantry.
No, it's down. Would be a shame if something happened to it.
Wonder what would happen.
Oh, they're right behind
us. stop, we need to go back, we need to fix them up.
I saw that in the rear window.
We cannot do anything with them.
What do you mean?
I'm not engineers anymore, I'm a medic. You're a medic, we don't have any medics.
If they're all unconscious, they're just gonna bleed out.
You guys find down there?
And silence, because they all get ripped. I heard them scream.
You want me to turn around and go for it?
Yes! We needed to do it the second it happened. I don't know why you kept driving.
Because they can't walk, you know.
Not if they're unconscious. Oh lord, that was hilarious.
You are too
But it was hilarious.
You are trying to be a medic.